wall decals.
Yes.
Good to have you back. Merry Christmas.
Hi, Merry Christmas to you.
What are these, peacock?
They're my feather earrings.
Oh, I like those.
You know, I made
those kind of wild, aren't you?
Of course. Okay, well, as we all know, you could buy these wall decals, but they cost anywhere from about $15 on up.
Up to $100, I've seen them.
Yeah, and you can make them big. So I found out a fun way to do it.
How's that?
Well, let me tell you.
Thank you.
Okay, I just went to the Dollar Tree, and I bought contact paper.
Yes.
This is the clear contact paper. So I taped it down.
Oh, you got it taped in.
I taped it down because
I'm going to...
And it peels off.
And on the back is... Okay, so this is clear.
And so this will be clear after, just like this. You don't see it around here. I did it to this.
Oh,
of course, you're
going
to shoot your eye out. And then the Marilyn Monroe one. Huh. And it's also easy to do it. You don't even have to buy anything. These are bags, shopping bags, that also I found at the Dollar Tree. But you can use just a paint pen and put like beauty, and then, you know, you can peel that off. But I'm going to show you how to do it just with a bag. I cut it out. And then you get your spray adhesive.
I love spray adhesive.
Me too.
But you got to be very careful. Put paper down, really.
Yeah.
Because it gets everywhere.
It does
and then
get
it gets
everywhere.
All over your fingers.
It does. Blow your nose after.
But this is really, we use this for everything.
Yeah, it's great.
Better than glue.
It's so much better than glue. And then you put that there. You can use a butter knife, whatever. I just have this thing that I always use.
Martha Stewart uses a bone folder.
Oh.
Yes.
Wow.
She'd be pressing. I think it's whalebone or something.
Wow, I'm going to have to call Martha.
Yeah. Okay. Didn't mean to compare you to Martha because you're much better.
Of course. So then, see, well, hey, that's the best thing about the glue. Glue that back on. No biggie.
There you go.
Okay.
No mistakes, Martha.
That's right.
All right, we got 30 seconds, Stacey. Hurry.
All right, so then you just can peel it off.
Oh, look at that.
And then you just carefully roll it on your wall, and you got a wall decal.
You stick it on the wall, or I guess you could do the window, too.
You could do the window, the wall.
Look at that.
Put your kid's picture on here.
Fantastic. You're better than Martha Stewart.
Thanks. Don't tell her that.
No, I will next time I see her. If you'd like to learn more, go to foxrocasey.com, click on air, and you can also find Stacy on Facebook under Stacy by Design. Hey, are you too sexy for your city? There's a place you can go where there are more people like you, big boy.